once reptiles evolve, they can be divided into the anapsid, diapsid, and synapsid groups based on whether they possess no openings in the temporal region of the skull, the anapsid condition, two openings in the temporal region of the skull, the diapsid condition, or one single opening in the temporal region of the skull, the synapsid opening.